be less awesome. Or at least his beard would be less awesome. That just didn't happen. So, well, it's really great to be here with you guys. I have this theory that at every concert, even a Stephen Curtis Chapman concert, even a Josh Curtis Chapman concert, that there's like 2% of the audience is here against their will. That you're here like you were dragged here by a husband or a wife or a youth pastor or something, and you're sitting here wondering, how did I end up at this show tonight? And I just want to say on behalf of everybody up here, we're really glad that you came. I love thinking about the fact that of all the places on the planet Earth that you could have chosen to be tonight, you and us, we all ended up here for the next few hours. And so this song's for you guys. I told you this was going to be awesome. Watch this. Did you hear that bend? I taught Josh how to do that. Well, if you'll step inside this green glass elevator, it'll take us up above the city lights, to where the planet curves away to the equator. I want to show you something fine. You can see the roads that we all travel just to get here. A million minuscule decisions in a line. Why they brought us to this moment isn't clear, but that's alright. We've got all night. Or could it be that the many roads you took to get here were just for me to tell this story, and for you to hear this song, and your many hopes and your many fears were meant to bring you here all along. So if you'll trust me with your time, I'll spend it wisely, and I will sing to you with all I have to give. 'Cause if you travel all this way, then I will do my best to play my biggest hits that don't exist. And if you lend to me your ear, I'll sing them pretty, and I will never ever sing them out of tune. And I will not forget the words of any chorus, bridge, or verse, I promise you. 'Cause it could be that the many roads you took to get here were just for me to tell this story, and for you to hear this song, and your many hopes and your many fears were meant to bring you here all alone. 'Cause we got Benjamin to play that fake piano. Well, if you're lucky, it's a little out of tune. We got Stephen Curtis Chapman on the banjo in honor of his deep Kentucky roots. I was
7 years old. I was born in Illinois, and when I was 7, my dad, who was a pastor, called a family meeting, and he said, "Hey, your mother and I have talked, and I've decided to take a ministry in Florida so that we can be closer to your grandparents, and I know you guys are going to be very sad because you're going to have to say goodbye to all your friends." And I remember sitting there as a 7-year-old with my blankie and feeling guilty because I didn't really care much about the friends that I was leaving behind because I thought that we were moving to Disney World. So we ended up in this little town called Lake Butler. Anybody ever heard of Lake Butler, Florida? And my dad actually still preaches in this town.